primeiro e mais novo musical do Nayonara segue dando o que falar. O Love, Love, Love tem uma curta no qual alguns integrantes se beijaram, deixando os fãs animados e eufóricos nas redes sociais. Mas vocês já se perguntaram como é que foi para os membros gravarem aquelas cenas, principalmente a do beijo? O Josh Belchan fez uma live nas redes sociais para contar como foi gravar uma cena de beijo com a sua amiga, a brasileira Anne Gabrielle. O dançarino canadense revelou que a cena foi gravada 1 milhão de vezes e que ele chegou a beijar a colega por 1 minuto sem parar. E a primeira vez foi super estranho e agressivo.
Talk about the kiss with Annie. Oh my gosh. We did it 1 million times. First one was super awkward and aggressive, and then I don't know if they put this in the Night show. I haven't watched it yet, but we had to do another location, and we were in the stables, and we had to like, they were like, okay, just start kissing and we'll tell you when to stop. So we just started and they didn't tell us when to stop. So we were just like going at it for like a whole minute on camera. It was so weird. And then we just like stopped and I was like, what are we gonna stop? And the director started laughing. It was funny. In the acting class, we had scripts, like random scripts, and me and Sina did a scene together, and I was having trouble keeping it together and doing it, but Sina was so good. It was so good. And then at the end, she like, it was like a fight scene between like a couple that was breaking up. She threw a cookie at me at the end. And it was so amazing. Oh my gosh. Everyone in the room, we had to do it for everybody. They were just all like at the end. And I was just standing there like, what the hell? Yeah, the acting was super fun.
Esses momentos, inclusive, a gente pode encontrar no TN News.
We're about to make out.
It's literally, it's not even a joke, guys.
I think that you were so like, so much adrenaline that it came off like a little like, okay, let's kiss! Like it was a little aggressive.
O filme teve mais de 2 milhões de acessos no YouTube nas primeiras 24 horas. O que movimentou bastante o fandom foram as cenas de beijo entre os três pares românticos de Love, Love, Love. E acredite, isso também causou alvoroço dentro do próprio grupo. O coreógrafo Kylie Hanagami conta no making of que os integrantes do Nayonara não ensaiaram um beijo e estavam nervosos, Sina Dennert particularmente.
Oh, we are in our second location now, which is at a tree, and this is going to be Noah and Sina's location, and so they haven't done their kiss yet. This is gonna be the first time that they do it, and everybody watching. It was very nerve-wracking. I would not want to do that.
Yeah, good luck.
So excited to kiss Sina.
Just get one quick one out of the way. Just a little peck. No. Get it out of the way.
Three. This is so mean.
That's so mean.
I wasn't thinking about it the whole time, and now like, now I'm, now it's weird because I didn't think about it. Now it's there.
Tava pensando aqui, será que foi por isso que eles embaçaram o beijo da Noah e da Sina no final? Eu acho que ela deu uma risadinha ali na hora do beijo, viu? Já Sabina Hidalgo e Bailey May estavam desconfortáveis.
Shooting Sabina and Bailey's kiss scene. Yikes! They look a little uncomfortable. They're just awkward, and they just have to realize that it's just acting. Like when you kiss somebody and you're acting, it's not real. They don't really have to be in love with each other, but they have to sell it like they are.
Run, run!
Mas enfim, com certeza isso foi um grande surto no fandom, principalmente pelo marketing explícito do Simon de pegar os chips mais famosos e, bom, juntar eles. Mas pensando pelo lado deles, deve ter sido muito estranho mesmo, porque eles tinham que beijar e ter química com alguém que eles tinham muita amizade e consideravam irmãos. Mas é claro que era tudo profissional e eles entendiam isso, mas que dá pra entender eles sentirem desconfortáveis também dá sim, né? E o que vocês acham? Imagina a seguinte situação, você ter que beijar o seu melhor amigo ou melhor amiga, que você considera irmão ou vice-versa. Complicado, né? A menos que que você gosta de seu amigo. Aí é outro caso. E agora então, para finalizar o vídeo, vamos de reações de Noria, que também foi tudo para nós.
He got that jawline like Josh. Looks good, man. You guys killed it.
Então esse foi o vídeo, um beijão e até a próxima.